Right.
I've been going through so many emotions right now.
What a fucking
taste.